Members of the LDS Church say they found unauthorized activity in some of their computer systems. This past March, members and people close to the church noticed their personal data was affected. Since then, the feds and third-party security experts have been investigating the attack. The investigation was made public on Wednesday, and people affected by the attack are currently being notified. Authorities believe the risk for the cyber attacks is low, though.